I realized I'm a god. Think I heard a bit when I murder shit. In a moment I'll be tagging off a tourniquet. When I burn them and I hit them in this tournament, I don't even gotta enter, but I'm gonna win the tournament. That's what I'm all about.
Now I'm starting vlog. Hey guys, turn around. This is the vlog.
Okay, review. Who's Mr. Split?
Who's Mr. Split? You guys know who Mr. Split is?
No, I don't.
Sanders brought him up.
Hey, no.
Fuck off. Suck Wiener and Mists over here.
Now we're going to Burger King because Elias wants a new site, I see. Yeah, that's it.
We want to know what his favorite is.
Dick! His dick!
Hey, we support him. In the trouble he has.
He missed.
Andy, what the hell are you at?
Yeah. Oh, like I did on your mom? Not me, bitch! Tripod.
Rolling in a bend.
Look at that, Sammy. Are you barely done freaking jumping it? You're jumping it for like 5 minutes straight.
Dude, the guy who works here doesn't like us.
Dude, when he sees us, he's like, oh fuck, not these kids again. No, it's here. We can rob the store. Oh, there's the guy. He don't like us.
Who has three quarters?
Not me.
He's digging in the poor, animal. Digging in his own channel for a dollar. He's begging it for some reason.
Try to. It's in the back somewhere.
I dropped it down there more.
It's in the back. Looks like you're being a retard.
I know, your house is like freaking 2 feet away.
What is he? Is he making it, dude?
As you see, Elias has opened his channel. His channel has been opened. We see the remains of other people's food. How'd you find it? What the heck?
I stole $20.
How'd you find it?
Watch him not even accept it. Because it's like a fake counterfeit.
Dude, watch him not accept it.
Imagine it's a counterfeit dollar.
That's funny. So guys, how are you? Okay, so, Norberto, how are you? Dude, you know, did you read my chat in the? Did you read my text in the chat?
Nope. What chat? Oh, what the 2 V's in like a second. Remember, it was exactly. Oh my god. It was exactly.
Well, dude, either way, what's it called?
It was exactly.
What was it? Oh yeah, the Asian lady over there at the donut shop. She thought Norberto was Cambodian.
Huh?
She thought he was Cambodian.
She was like, are you Cambodian? Are you Cambodian? I was like, no.
Are you Cambodian? I'm gonna start cracking him in the back.
How many times?
There's a large too.
She has like 3 times.
Are you Cambodian?
Yeah, I
did
answer. I said he's third Asian, but not.
At least
he works
here. Say, oh, I thought he was third Asian.
Third Asian?
Why'd you say that?
My great grandpa was Asian.
I could
kind of
see it in his eyes.
Yeah, his eyes. He's Cambodian / Mexican / black.
Third Asian.
So call me black.
A-lack.
Because he has no table.
When you have no table.
How's your arm feel?
There is no table.
How's your arm feel? You feeling sticky? You want to buy the garbage?
Dude.
He didn't wash his hands.
You know why there's no table? Because I'm playing.
He didn't wash his hands for that shit.
That's right, dude. Wash your damn hands, nasty.
I want to eat this. I'm going to drink this.
Freaking nasty.
You already touched the straw and everything.
You're copyrighted.
He already touched the straw and everything.
That's gross. That's gross. Too far. Get him back.
I will.
Hey, Daniel.
Did you see Marcus?
Hey, Daniel.
Huh? Hey, Daniel.
Faggot, I know. Hi,
yeah.
Is that them all the way over there?
Oh, no.
Do you have to have this
over shit. Holy shit.
I was scared.
Wait, what the hell is he doing?
Oh, shit.
So where the hell should go? Sweet, now this vlog can get 100 views.
For what?
Oh, you missed!
Yeah,
oh, David, get him back, get him back, get him back.
I'm gonna fucking piss
in it.
No, you're supposed to pour some
in
there. Hey, you know what?
I have a full one.
Hey, don't finish.
This is probably going to be another short vlog because I didn't film anything.
And Renzo almost got... I almost got a band.
Oh, either way. The manager, and she thought we were stealing soda with water cups. And Renzo over here had soda.
I got two recordings because when we went into Cruisers, she's like, what are you guys doing? You guys can't be recording here. And we turned it off and then there she's like, I'm gonna go get my manager. I got two things on film over
here. When did you go to Cruisers?
Yesterday.
Oh.
Hey,
over there?
Yeah.
Are you
losing? Me attempt to box up.
No, you gotta get a phone. I didn't see it. Well, either way, the lady got the manager because we thought we were stealing soda, but we're not. It's just ice and water. That's it.
She has to bring the manager here.
Yeah, she has to. Is that why that guy was walking around?
Yeah. That fucking sun's blocking nigga light.
Let's
go! This is the end of the vlog. Half of our crew is gone. Me and Alex now. They all, two of them crossed the street, jaywalk, and then the other two left before us, and then we're still on the side. And yeah. If you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to drop a big thumbs up. Subscribe new for down. Oh, that kind of hurts, you know? I was gonna give you a shout out too without a link in the description. That's lazy to do that. Subscribe to, I was about to say Codemaker. Remix DH. Here you go, dude. I'm sorry for all your hopes and trouble. I got you an S6 case.
Dude, it fits perfectly, dude.
Dude, you're welcome, man. Talk to you guys later. Peace out. Oh, fuck.